Okay.
Sorry. Yes, hello everyone. I'm happy to see you. Well, today I'd like to show you what's the wisdom from Slam Dunk. I suppose that there are so many words of wisdom, words of wisdom from Slam Dunk. Allow me to introduce three favorite words from Slam Dunk to you. Before that, I would like you to know or review Slam Dunk. Slam Dunk is a Japanese basketball manga written by Takeshi Inoue. He's a famous comic artist in Japan. And the number of issues is 157 million. And the lead character is Hanamichi Sakuragi. He is Hanamichi Sakuragi. He was originally alone and had no relationship with basketball. And a brief outline, main five members: Hanamichi Sakuragi, Takenori Akagi, Kaede Rukawa, and Ryota Miyagi, and last one, Hisashi Mitsui. They belong to a Shohoku team. Main five members have become famous, and Shohoku basketball team also becomes an all-star competition in Japan. Let me go on now. The most impressive words. This is "Don't rush it. We have plenty of time." Do you know this word, or who did say this word?
No.
No one?
No.
No?
Kochan.
Actually. Sendo said this word. Sendo belongs to a rival team of Shohoku team. The situation is that Shohoku team's score is close to Sendo team's score. And the member, Sendo team's member are very upset. I suppose we can use this word at work when we reassure my juniors with the coolness as a leader. Let's go to the number two quote. Second quote. Sometimes losing may become a great fortune later. Someone know?
No.
Actually, this was said Koji Domoto is a Sanno team. Sanno team are ever victorious team. Therefore, almost people expect Sanno team to win against Shohoku team very easily. However, the result was Shohoku team defeating Sanno team. After that, he said this word. I suppose we can use this word when we shift emotional gears. The last word is for my best boy. I have given up, that wouldn't mean that the match was completely finished. Anyone? No? During a match with the Sanno team, Shohoku team score is 20 points behind Sanno team. Almost people feel sure that Shohoku team is defeated by Sanno team. However, only he doesn't think so. This was teaches us the importance of not giving up and pushing on it to end. In conclusion, There are so many things we can learn from Slam Dunk. Let's read it in English. Thank you so much.
Yeah.